everyone. Welcome to episode 20 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are dealing with the Dassault Mirage 3-V. This was a French VTOL prototype developed from the Dassault Mirage 3. It was first flown on the 12th of February of 1965. Two aircraft were built, one was destroyed in an accident, and the other is on display at the Museum of Air and Space in Le Bourget, France. The aircraft was powered by a single Snecma TF-104B turbofan with a power output of 19,840 pounds of thrust, as well as eight Rolls-Royce RB-162 lift turbojets with power outputs of 4,400 pounds of thrust each. The maximum speed of the aircraft was up to 1,380 miles an hour, had a range of up to 410 miles, and a service ceiling of 30,000 feet. Now, this aircraft is a freeware airplane that was originally for Flight Sim 9 or FS2004, but it has been upgraded to work in FSX within the past couple of years. It's kind of dated looking. It doesn't have a virtual cockpit in it, so it kind of looks like that. The vents work with the flaps, which you can hear the clicking from my throttle quadrant. All right, so it's got the standard Dassault Mirage 3 speed brakes, which are on the tops and bottoms of the wings. All right. Let's turn the sound on. And it's not a frame log, really, getting over 40 frames. Mostly be flying this aircraft from the outside view as it lacks a virtual cockpit. might be a little bit squirrely. Mirage 3-V.